Well, here's the finished product. Wedding dress fly. My guess is that this is likely the first fly ever produced with a wedding dress. The only non-wedding dress materials are the hook and the dot of super glue that finishes off the knot in front. So I'm gonna fire this guy up and see if it is capable of catching fish. I think it looks pretty tasty. Here we go. All right. Good business.
Exactly fishing with this fly. Oh! Oh yeah! I saw that fish take it. I think that's a bass. I think it's small, but I think it's a bass. And I saw it just come up and suck it right in. Let's see you, little bass. Check that out. Sunfish and largemouth, like the wedding dress fly.